Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to Bronzinggeek. Today I'm going to talk about my Facebook giveaway. Now, if you know girls, I have already posted on Instagram and Facebook regarding this giveaway, if you remember, if you're following me. Now, last time I just kept a giveaway and I couldn't do anything on my Facebook. It's been long I've done anything on my Facebook. So this time I felt I need to do something for my Facebook followers also. And if you are new to my channel and if you want to take part, just read the description, follow the rules accordingly, and you will be entered. Now, first, everything will be mentioned in my description for your info. Now, before I start talking, please subscribe to my channel, follow me on my social handles, and just follow my Facebook group page and the page so that you get yourself updated. The first thing is you have to be a subscriber of my YouTube channel, and please click onto that notification bell to get notified of my future videos. Second thing, please go ahead and join my Facebook group page and the page. There are two different pages, girls. Don't get confused. So the page you just have to like, so you automatically join. The group page you have to join, so I approve it and you join the page. So there are two different pages. I will mention everything in my description separately so that you can just go onto the page directly and do accordingly. So, and on the both the pages, on I will mention where you have to do what. So under the end, under the post of the giveaway, I am going, you have to basically write a comment that you're participating. And if you have a different Instagram name, please mention your Instagram name also so that I know you have a different name on Instagram. Okay, so this giveaway is going to be in two rounds. So round one, you have to create a day look, full face day look, click three pictures, make a collage and post it on Instagram. Tag me. Under the post, you have to mention two, three things. One is that you are participating in the Facebook giveaway. This is your entry for the giveaway. And just tag me. I will come to know. That's it. So that's your entry. We are done. One more request I have from all of you. Please don't DM me, message me, mail me regarding anything related to giveaway. If you do that, consider yourself disqualified. I'm not even going to reply you back on the issue, because if you have messaged me anything related to the giveaway, you understand or you understood that you are disqualified and I have not taken your entry into consideration. So you will come to know. What will happen that after everybody has entered, I will mention all the dates and everything, when it is closing, when it is opening, everything. So after the closing date, I am going to take another 2-3 days because I need to be final, like, you know, I have to think really hard that see your looks and then decide accordingly, because obviously I cannot decide pre-hand because I will wait till the last day. After that, I need 2-3 days and I will just sort out. I will pick 3 out of any number of entries. I don't know, they can be 100, they can be 20, they can be 50. I just don't know. So whatever number of entries are there, I'm going to pick 3. Okay. After 3, there will be a round 2. Now the for round 2, it will be a really different kind of a thing. Again, here you have to do something which I will tell you. The day I will announce the result, I am going to mention everything on the result page itself, like what you all have to do for the round 3. So let's see how it goes, or maybe I'll just make a small video and post it on Instagram or something. So just prepare for round 1. Why I'm not telling you the round 2? Because I don't want everyone to pre-prepare for round 2. So let's be very fair. I want to give a fair chance to everyone. So I'm not going to do anything I don't want anybody to pre-prepare for anything, basically. So here, nobody is going to support you. You are the supporter of your own self. You have to fight for your own self. Like earlier, it was always on different lines I used to do the giveaway. That is altogether a different kind of giveaway I used to do. But this one, let's make it a little fun, interesting. Let's not make the usual giveaways all the time. So yes, this is how it is. So round 1, prepare yourself. Participate. Let's see how many participations come. And let's see how many entries come. So please watch for the dates and everything in the description. I will not be announcing dates because I don't know what dates I'm going to decide. So that's it. So let's get into the giveaway, what I'm going to give. So basically, I've already posted a picture on Instagram that what I'm going to give. So I'm giving this Freedom tonight's palette, because I felt this is the apt palette to give it to anyone who wins it, because this has a lot of new shades and amazing shades. I like it personally. So this is one of my favorite palettes. So I'll just show you. Okay, so this is how the palette looks like. It's an amazing palette and it has so many shimmers and it has mattes, and the pigmentation to these palettes are like knock on. Like, I have used Freedom products and they are amazing. So you're getting this palette and you're going to get one more product by Colabar. Now, if you know, this is my ultimate favorite kajal in the retractable form, and you would have seen this kajal in most of my favorites. So I thought, let's just complete the look and I'll add one kajal also. So I'm going to give this mesmerized Colabar kajal also to that person. So there will be only one winner. Please don't be disheartened if you don't win, because many more to give. Many more giveaways will come in between and further. So just stay tuned, participate, and let's make it a healthy giveaway. And just take care of yourself and let's see who wins it. So bye-bye and take care.